Tonight, we have just learned that some Baltimore County students will head back to school for more in-person learning starting next month. Beginning on May 10th, all students preschool through fifth grade will be able to go to 4 days of in-person learning. Now, that's an increase from 2 in-person learning days. Families still have the choice to do virtual learning.